answer to this question is 372. You can't do 0 minus 8. So if you go over here, there's nothing there, too. So you have to go over here, cross out the 10, put the 9, give the 10 here, cross it out, give a 9, and then give a 10 here to make the 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. 9 minus 6 is 3. So the answer to this question is 372.
Answer to this question is 3,736. First, I did 8 times 7, which equals 56. Then I did 8 times 6, which equals 48, plus 5 equals 53. And then I did 4 times 8, which equals 32, plus 5 equals 37. That is how I got the answer to this question.
The answer to this question is 45 remainder 5. He fits into 36 4 times. 8 times 4 is 32. 36 minus 32 is 4. Jump the 5. 45 minus 40 equals 5. So the answer is 45 remainder 5.